各位主内的弟兄姐妹们平安。
Peace be unto you, brothers and sisters.
让我们来祷告。
Let us pray.
主耶稣基督，我们感谢你。
Dear Lord Jesus, we thank you.
因为你赐下你的话语。
Because you have given your word.
要带来造就。
And you will bring forth encouragement, 改变, edification, transformation.
让你的圣灵继续的运行在我们的当中。
And may your spirit continue to move among us.
让我们的焦点在于耶稣基督。
And our eyes will be fixed on you.
你的圣灵来对我们来说话。
Holy Spirit, come and speak to us.
谢谢主耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
奉耶稣的名字我们祷告。
In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
今天要跟大家分享的主题就是祷告无障碍。
Today I want to share with you this title, No Obstacles to Prayer.
我们知道这一整个月呢，我们都在祷告。
We know that this month we are pushing for prayer.
为国家祷告
，to pray for the nation，
为社区祷告
，to pray for the community，
为教会祷告
，to pray for the church，
为家庭祷告
，to pray for our families，
为自己的生命祷告
，to pray for our own lives。
因此，我们都知道祷告的重要
，and we all know the importance of prayer。
而今天我的盼望
，and today is my hope，
就是我们的祷告能够无障碍。
That our prayer life is one without obstacles.
我们进行一个很简单的一个活动。
Let's have a quick activity.
那就是猜猜我是谁。
The activity is guess who I am.
我会发问问题。
I will ask a question.
然后呢，你要猜我是谁。
And you must guess who I am.
啊，放心，小学的程度。
It is primary school level, so not to worry.
我治疗病人。
I treat the patients.
猜猜我是谁。什么？医生 ，OK，
Doctor,
非常棒
，Fantastic。
我抓小偷
，I catch thieves。
警察，哇，
Policeman,
非常棒。我炒菜给别人吃
，I cook for others。
厨师，哇，太棒了
，Chef。
哇，我扑灭火
，I put out fire。
消防员，太棒了
，Fireman。
接下来这个有一点点难度
，Of course it gets more advanced。
我祷告。
I pray.
我是谁？我是谁
？Who is that? I pray.
我是谁？神的儿子。我是谁
？Children of God.
基督徒。等等等。
Christians.
你发现到我祷告。
You realize that when I come to this, I pray.
可以很多的答案。
There are so many multiple options.
包括刚才的那一些。
Including all the options previously.
也可以有不同的答案。
Of course, the previous options, questions, they can also have multiple answers.
因此，不只是基督徒祷告。
So not only Christians will pray.
其实，其他的宗教他们也有祷告。
Actually, every religion practice some form of prayer.
只是他们不用祷告这个字眼，他们用其他的字眼。
Just that they do not use the word prayer, they use other form of worshiping terms.
我们都知道我们应该祷告。
We all know that we ought to pray.
我们甚至也知道如何祷告。
And many of us know how to pray.
哇，祷告五步骤。
We will teach you the five steps of prayer.
首先感谢神。
First, you will thank God.
然后呢，赞美神。
Then you will praise Him.
然后呢，承认自己的罪。
Then you will confess your sins.
才把你的要求告诉神。
Then you will bring your supplication to the Lord.
最后还要再感谢他。
Then you end off with another thanksgiving.
然后就奉耶稣名字，阿门，chop.
And then in the name of Jesus, amen. Then you seal your prayer.
哇，你的祷告生效。
And then you hope that your prayer is very effective.
我们知道。
We know.
但是有些时候我们不知道为何我们做不到。
But sometimes we wonder how come we can do it.
我们知道祷告的重要。
We know it's important. Prayer is important.
但是不懂为什么我们做不到。
But we wonder why we can't do it.
我感谢上帝，我从小我在基督教的家庭长大。
I thank God I grew up in a Christian family.
父母从小带我去教会。
My parents bring me to church from young.
因此，教会的主日学老师就教导我们要祷告。
So the Sunday school teacher will always teach us, please pray.
回家之后。
When I return home,
我就一天祷告五次。
One day I'll pray for five times.
三次是为了三餐。
The three times because I have to eat three times.
保佑你吃下去你的早餐、午餐、晚餐，你不会中毒。
So that your food, there won't be any food poisoning when you eat your three meals.
然后呢，睡觉前祷告。
And you pray before you sleep.
保证你一觉到天亮还醒得来。
So that you can sleep and have a very sweet dream and can still wake up.
当然醒不来也是感谢主，好的无比。
If you can't wake up, it's fine. You're going to heaven.
然后呢，醒来了过后
，and then if you after you have woken up,
要祷告
，you pray again.
保佑你这一整天顺顺利利。
So that your whole day will be smooth sailing.
连狗屎都被踩到。
So that you won't even step on a dog's dung.
因此，我一天就祷告五次。
So therefore, I practice my 5 times of prayer every day.
而除此之外就没了。
And other than this, I do not pray at all.
那是我小时候。
And that was when I was young.
因此，我们知道祷告的重要。
So we all know the importance of prayer.
但我们不知道为何我们做不到。
But we do not understand why we couldn't do it frequently.
其中一个
one reason,
我认为
one reason that I think,
跟我们基督徒的身份有关系。
It has to do with our status as Christians.
因为基督徒祷告嘛。
Because all Christians will pray.
但是如果我们不知道基督徒是什么
，But if you do not really truly understand what Christians ought to be,
或者是我们不知道基督徒是谁来的
，You don't even understand the identity of being a Christian.
因此，它就会成为我们祷告的一个阻碍。
And this lack of understanding becomes an obstacle.
第一点
，The first point I want to share.
当我们理解福音。
When we understand the gospel,
它能够使到我们的祷告的生活能够坚固，能够活泼。
It will lead to a very vibrant and robust prayer life.
我们会一起来看这一段圣经节。
We will read Ephesians chapter 2, verse 1 to 10 together.
以弗所书第二章第一节到第十节。
Ephesians chapter 2, verse 1 to 10.
它十节的经文。
In these 10 verses.
但是呢，保罗把整个的福音都形容在里面。
But the whole summary of the gospel is condensed into these 10 verses.
简短但又精简。
It summarizes and is a very key summary.
而且重点都在里面。
All the key points of gospel is found in the inside.
我们会先来看前面的三节。
Let's read the first 3 verses.
我们请你们因自己的过犯和罪恶，原是死的，那时你们在过犯和罪恶中行事为人，随着时代的潮流，也服从空中掌权的首领，就是现今在悖逆的人身上运行的灵。请，我们从前也都和他们在一起放纵肉体的私欲，随着肉体和心意所喜好的去行。我们与别人一样，生来都是可怒的儿女。来英文的。
As for you, you were dead in your transgressions and sins.In which you used to live when you followed the ways of this world and of the ruler of the kingdom of the air, the spirit who is now at work in those who are disobedient. All of us also lived among them at one time, gratifying the craving of our sinful nature and following its desires and thoughts. Like the rest, we were by nature objects of wrath.
前面的第一节到第三节
In the first 3 verses,
他讲的是我们的从前。
It is speaking and describing our past.
不是我们的现在。
It is not describing our now.
如果你相信了耶稣
If you are a believer of Christ,
你接受了耶稣基督成为你个人的救主
And if you have received Christ as your personal savior,
那么刚才的那些的经节
And so everything that is described just now in the first 3 verses,
它是你的从前
That was your past.
它不是你的现在
It is not your present condition.
但如果你还未曾接受耶稣基督
But if you have not believed in Jesus,
这三节的经文
and these 3 verses,
能够帮助我们来检验
it will help us to understand and reflect.
我是不是处在这样的一个光景里面
and you begin to realize that maybe you are indeed in this situation.
因此，所有弟兄姐妹
so dear brothers and sisters,
我们来看一下从前是怎样
let's look at our past.
我们在过犯罪恶中死了
we were dead.In our transgressions and sins,
在怎样的过犯罪恶
？What kind of transgressions? What kind of sins?
那一处的圣经节
，That particular verse,
它定义了一个很重要一个过犯罪恶。
It defines for us a very important thing,
就是对神的一个悖逆。
That sin is a disobedience towards God,
就是我们抵抗他。
Is that you reject God?
我们抵挡他。
You are opposing God.
我们如何来抵挡他
？You ask yourself, how can I oppose God?
我们随从时代的潮流。
Because you were following the ways of this world.
我们跟着世界的做法。
You are just following whatever the world asks you to do.
我们顺服这个世界。
You are obedient towards the world.
我们不顺服神。
But you are disobedient towards God.
因此，大家讲好的是美的事。
So as a result, everything that people describe and people tells you that it's good.
多人讲的肯定是对的。
Then you realize majority should win. That must be good.
所以我就跟着去做。
Then you will follow what the majority is doing.
那么时代的潮流，它在做些什么呢？
And what is this culture of this world doing?
它随着肉体的心意所喜好的去行。
So the world is actually doing everything to satisfy their sinful desires.
因此，你的肉体，你的心意，你喜欢什么？
Basically, it's to satisfy your flesh. What do your body wants?
你就去做。
You just do it.
只要你开心就好。
As long as it makes you happy.
因此呢，就一句话。
So therefore, there's this phrase.
做什么都可以。
Do whatever you can.
你开心就好。
As long as you are happy.
只要你开心。
As long as you are happy.
你就去做。
Just do it.
因此，这个就是世界的一个教导。
And this is what the world is teaching us every day.
世界的这个的潮流。
This is the culture of the world.
而且呢，变成了我们就服从了空中执政掌权的那个首领。
And the Bible says, as a result, you are following the ruler that is over the kingdom of the air.
我们呢就落入到撒旦的那个圈套里面。
You are under the hands of Satan.
因此呢，就有这样一个想法。
So there's this kind of thoughts.
律法、道德、规则、节制、圣洁等等，是对自由和幸福的一种的压抑。
You begin to feel that restraint, repression, self-control, and holiness are the suppression of your own freedom and your own happiness.
因此，你要幸福。
So if you want to be happy,
你要自由。
If you want to feel free,
最好没有任何的规则。
The best thing is you don't live without rules.
最好是你做你喜欢做的事情。
Just do whatever you are pleased with.
众人以为正直的路。
The road that people think is righteous.
最后会引向死亡。
But many a times it leads to death.
因此，所有的弟兄姐妹。
So brothers and sisters.
这样的一个的思想是真的吗？
What is described here, is it true?
它真的是规则真的是压制的那个幸福跟自由吗？
Are the rules and guidelines really here to restrain us and take away our freedom?
上个月呢，有一班人他们去到福音受限制的地方。
Last month there was a group of brothers and sisters that went to a place where you can't preach gospel freely.
他们去教导婚前守贞这个课程。
And they went there and they teach about premarital sexual activities.
然后呢，去之前。
And before they went,
那一边的老师
the teachers over there
就告诉他们
told them that
你去的时候
when you are there,
请你们预备50个黄瓜
just prepare 50 cucumbers
跟50个安全套
and 50 condoms.
他们讲啊，为什么要带安全套跟50个黄瓜做什么？
So our trainers are wondering why should we prepare the 50 cucumbers and condoms?
那个老师呢就告诉他们。
And the teacher told our brothers and sisters,
请你们顺便也教他们如何使用安全套。
And they say, please teach them how to use the condoms.
所以呢，用黄瓜套在那个安全套。
And use cucumber, and practice how to put on the condom.
所有的青少年，所有的，对不起，所有的弟兄姐妹
，all the brothers and sisters,
参加这个课程的人都是青少年。
All of them who are participating in this program, they are all teenagers.
他们是高中生，他们是大学生。
Some of them are university students, undergrads.
教导他们如何使用正确的使用安全套。
You are trying to teach them all how to use condom correctly.
目的是让他们忍不住的时候。
So that you want to teach them this, so that when they can't control their desires.
他们能够享受那个性的那个快感
，They can experience the pleasure of sex.
但是呢，又能够免去所谓不必要的麻烦
，Yet they can avoid all the consequence of sex.
这就是自由
，This is called freedom.
这就是幸福
，This is what the world says is happiness.
甚至有一些的专家说
，This is what some experts says.
婚前守贞的教导是违反人性的发展。
They say that the abstinence from sex before marriage is actually a violation of human rights.
是压抑年轻人对性探索的一个自由。
You are actually taking the freedom of young people to explore their happiness in sexual activities.
但是所有的弟兄姐妹
，But yeah, dear brothers and sisters,
结了婚的弟兄姐妹，结了婚的弟兄姐妹
，Those who are married,
你更加能够感同身受。
The more you can feel what I'm going to tell you.
规则节制。
That control, self-control, and guidelines.
其实带来更加的美满。
Actually, this, all these rules will bring about more happiness.
甚至的在座的每一个弟兄姐妹。
And in fact, all of you seated here.
你们的生命，你们的生活的经历。
That through your life experiences,
你们知道
you will know
这些的规则
that all these rules
使得我们的生活更加的丰富
can have a more abundant life
带来更多的财富
they will bring about more wealth
更美好的生活
they will bring about better future
在今年四月份还是三月份
this year about in April the time of April
我就经历了一件事情
I experienced this event.
你们应该还没有，你们吃早餐了吗
？Have you all taken your breakfast？
所以吃早餐的，请举个手。
Those who have taken breakfast, raise your hand。
哦，蛮多，谢谢。
Okay, many of you。
等一下的这一个可能会有一点的恶心。
You will feel a bit disgusted after I share this。
希望不会影响到你们的胃口。
Yeah, hopefully won't affect your appetite。
我就去到了厕所。
So I went to the toilet。
然后呢，我就完成了我的这一个重大的生意。
So I did my big business there.
然后呢，我要去干净我的那个臀部的时候
，When I was about to clean my butt,
我就往那个马桶去看。
I was looking into a toilet bowl.
我吓了一大跳。
I was in deep shock.
怎么会有这样多血
？I say, how come there's so much blood in the toilet bowl?
发生了什么事
？What happened?
接下来之后的事情。
After that, what happened was
更加的精彩
was even more exciting.
我发现到连续的几天
I realized for consecutive days.
当我进到厕所要做大生意的时候
Every time when I'm about to do my big business.
我坐在那个白色的宝座
When I was sitting on the white throne.
我紧握拳头
I was holding my fist.
全身颤抖
I was struggling.
汗流浃背
I was perspiring.
感觉好像我在做 sauna 一样
，as though and I was doing my sauna，
但我不会觉得热
，I don't feel warm，
我是觉得痛
，I actually feel painful。
为什么呢？因为当里面的感动要出来的那一刹那
，when the feces is about to come out，
感觉有一把刀从你的肛门插进去
，it's as though somebody is taking a knife and stabbing into your anus。
我真是苦啊
，I feel so painful。
我真的好痛啊
，I was in deep pain。
而且一痛就痛了半个小时
and I will be in pain for 30 minutes
那几天我都不敢吃东西啊
that few days I dare not eat much
我只吃一点点
I only take a bit of food
因为一想到要上厕所
because the moment I thought later I have to go toilet
好痛苦啊
it's such a painful experience
忍了一个礼拜
so I bear and tolerate for 1 week
这种的疼痛一个礼拜
So it pain was I was painful for 1 week.
我告诉我太太
I told my wife.
我忍无可忍啊
I cannot bear it anymore.
我要去看医生
I need to see a doctor.
当然那个时候又不好意思告诉别人嘛
And I dare not. I was too shy to share with other people.
啊，太过骄傲了
I was too proud.
哎，我大男人流血，哎呦，
You can't tell people that hey, I'm a man and I'm bleeding when I.
所以呢，就看了医生
So I went to see a doctor.
他就把一个东西呢，就放进我的肛门里面。
He inserted something to my anus.
正确的诊断，但不是很舒服的一个疗程。
It was a correct a procedure, but it was uncomfortable.
然后他说，你的里面生了痔疮。
He said you are having a puff, pout, oh pout, yeah, pout.
然后呢，你的那个肛门有裂开来。
And as a result, there is a crack, a wound inside your anus.
我就哇
，That I feel so painful.
然后那个医生看着我
，The doctor looked at me.
你是不是少喝水
？He said, "Are you? Do you drink water often?"
你是不是吃很多肉
？Do you eat a lot of meat?
你少吃菜
？And you seldom take fiber.
医生，你全说中了。
I said, "Doctor, you are all correct."
我就发现到
，I realized.
原来妈妈小时候叫我多喝水是对的。
That what my mom told me to drink water more when I was young was correct.
原来妈妈小时候告诉我多吃菜是对的。
It's correct for my mom to always tell me when I was young to eat more vegetables.
但是我觉得这是一个捆绑。
To me, this is a bondage.
这是个不自 自由。
This is lack of freedom for me.
怎么要喝这样多的水？
Why drink so much water?
吃这样多的菜？
Why eat so much vegetables?
可是呢，当我流血的时候，才发现到。
But when you are bleeding from inside, you begin to realize.
这才是真正的不自由。
You realize that this pain is actually taking my freedom.
这才是真的是不幸福。
It's actually unhappiness for me.
如果小时候我的妈妈对我说。
So when I was young, if my mom told me this,
你喜欢吃什么你就去吃吧。
Just eat whatever you please.
你开心就好。
As long as you are happy.
让我告诉你。
Then I can tell you.
我的早餐。
My breakfast.
巧克力雪糕。
Will be chocolate ice cream.
午餐。
My lunch will be.
巧克力蛋糕。
Chocolate cake.
晚餐。
My dinner will be.
巧克力饼干。
Chocolate cookies.
每一天。
Every meal,
天天吃巧克力。
Every meal will be chocolate themed.
我会觉得很自由。
I will feel such freedom.
我会觉得很幸福。
I will feel such happiness.
一年后，我应该是不在了。
One year later, probably I won't survive.
应该是在那边了。
I will probably be at the other side of the world.
因此，我们知道规则、节制、圣洁是帮助我们更美好的生活。
So we must recognize that rules or all these boundaries are here to help us live a more purposeful life.
但是我们不要。
But we do not want them.
我们要自己做主。
We want to be our own master.
我的生活我做主。
It's my life, so I master my life.
我们不要让耶稣做王。
You don't want Jesus to be your master.
我们不要听耶稣的。
We don't want to listen to what Jesus tells you.
我们要听我们自己的。
You want to listen to your own.
我们要自己做决定。
You want to make your own decisions.
在你的家庭里面。
In your own family.
谁做主？
Who is making that decision?
爸爸妈妈做主还是孩子做主？
Is the parents or are the children making the decision?
爸爸妈妈听你的话还是孩子要听爸爸妈妈的话？
Is the parents listening to the children or children listening to the parents?
爸爸妈妈不听你的话的时候，你的感受是什么？
If the parents are not listening to the children, what would the children feel?
或者是做夫妻的，
or among the couples,
谁做主？
Who is making that decision?
Oh, 耶稣做主。
Oh, Jesus is our decision maker.
真的吗？
Are you sure?
当老公不听你话的时候，开心还是难过？
When your husband refuses to listen to you, are you happy or sad?
哪里是难过？是愤怒。
It's not sad. I'm angry.
为什么老公不听我的话
？Why is my husband not listening to my advice?
谁做主
？Who is making that decision?
当老婆不听你话的时候，气还是不气
？When your wife is not listening to you, are you angry or not?
当我们生气的时候，其实我们在做主。
Actually, when we are angry, we are trying to be that master.
因此，我们要自己做主。
So we want to be the master.
做自己想要做的事。
You want to do what you feel and please.
我喜欢，我开心就好。
As long as I'm happy, that will do.
我们变成了一个可怒的一个儿女。
We become children with a lot of wrath.
上帝是爱。
God is love.
但是爱跟愤怒是平行的。
But love and wrath actually comes together.
当你很爱那个人的时候
，because when you really love somebody,
他会有生气产生的。
That might cause actually a parallel wrath.
在什么情况下
？Let me give you an example of how it will happen.
我爱我的两个孩子。
For example, I love my two sons.
他是我跟我太太的心肝宝贝。
The both of them are the precious sons between for me and my wife.
在座的弟兄姐妹
，Brothers and sisters over here，
你欺负我的孩子
，If you bully my sons，
你虐待他
，If you abuse my sons，
你绑票他
，If you kidnap my sons，
你又把他给撕票
，If you really kill my sons，
我会生气的
，I will be filled with anger and wrath，
我会愤怒的
，I will be so angry，
因为他是我的心肝宝贝
，Because I love them so much。
同样的
，Same way。
上帝他爱他的孩子们
，because God loves us so much。
当他的孩子们被欺负的时候
，when his children is being bullied，
这个欺负的这个行为
，when all these acts of bully，
他会发怒的
，will cause God to be full of wrath。
因此，这个的爱跟这个发怒是平行的。
Therefore, I explain why love and wrath are in parallel。
而且，我们要得一切的荣耀
，and we are supposed to deserve。All the glory.
我们不要让耶稣得一切的荣耀。
We don't want Jesus to get all the glory.
我们甚至要 反对神的存在。
In fact, we want to reject the presence of God.
尝试要证明神不存在。
We are trying ways to prove that God is not there.
怎么看？
How do we do it?
当好事发生的时候，功劳归自己。
When good things happen, you give all credits to yourself.
当坏事发生的时候，我们就怪神。
And when bad things happen, a lot of time we blame it on God.
上帝，你是慈爱的。
God, you are merciful.
为什么你不医治我？
Why don't you heal me?
为什么你容许疾病的发生？你是慈爱的。
Why is it that you are loving? You allow sickness to happen.
为什么你让我的里面会生痔疮？
How come you allow power to grow inside me?
我这样子的服侍你。
I'm serving you wholeheartedly.
坏事发生，我们怪神。
And when bad things happen, you will blame it on God.
当好事发生的时候。
And when good things happen.
哇，姐妹。
Wow, sister,
你照顾你孩子照顾得好棒耶。
You really took care of your kids very well.
没有啦，他们随便的啦，他们随便长大的啦。
No, the lady will say, no, they just grew up by themselves. They know how to take care of themselves from young, not me.
可是在内心里面甜滋滋的。
But inside your heart, you feel so warm.
Wow, 我还蛮不错嘛。
And you pat on yourself and say, I'm quite good.
好事功劳归自己。
So you want to take credits for every good thing that happened.
老板称赞你，哇，你是个好员工。
Your boss praised that you are a good employee.
那心里面想。
Then you will think.
当然啦。
Of course.
要不是有我这个员工。
Of course, if it's without me.
你的公司哪里会有今天？
Your business will not be where it is today.
老板，是时候要加薪了。
Boss, maybe you should consider a raise for me.
我们没有把荣耀归给神。
We never give God all the glory.
好事所有的功劳归自己。
All the credits of everything that's good, you want to take it.
坏事的时候就怪神。
When things turn bad, you want to blame it on God.
上帝，为什么我的健康这样的？
God, why is our health in this condition?
为什么我的孩子这样的？
Look at my children, why are they not learning well?
为什么他们发生这样子的事情
了？ Why is it that things happen to my children?
上帝，我向你求这个，怎么你不给我？
Why is it that I ask this from you, you are not giving it to me?
我们夺了神的荣耀。
We rob God of his glory.
我们把荣耀归给自己。
And we give all credit to ourselves.
我们尝试去否定神的存在。
And we try to reject the presence of God.
这是我们的从前。
This is our past.
我是超烂的人。
We used to be someone who is really lousy.
第四节一开始。
From verse 4 onwards.
然而神满有怜悯，因着他爱我们的大爱。
But because of his great love for us, God who is rich in mercy.
华文他说然而神。
In Chinese say, but God.
这个英文的版本 NIV 它是 but， 然后呢写了一大段，然后才到 God。
So in English, but and God had there's a bit of space between.
但是其实如果说你看那个原文的话呢
，But if you look at the original text，
它是连在一起的。
The original text, but God is actually joined together.
然而神
，but God，
前面的三节都是讲到人人人人人。
The first three verses talk about the past of man, 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 human, human, mankind.
可是到了第四节
，from verse 4 onwards，
它有一个转机
，there is a turning critical point.
那就是然而神
，and it starts with the word but God.
而且更美，它不是说然而人没有
，he didn't say but man. He didn't say that.
焦点不在我们
，the focus shift.From man to God.
焦点是在神。
Now the focus is on God.
人没办法解决自己的问题。
Because human cannot solve their own problem.
因此焦点在于神。
So the focus now turns to God.
今天我们坐在这里。
Today we are all seated here.
就是我们经历到然而神。
Because we have experienced this phrase, but God.
他登场在我们的生命里面。
He came into our life.
他带来了翻转。
He bring forth transformation.
我们继续来看
in verse 5.
第五，我们请读一起。就在我们因过犯死了的时候，使我们与基督一同活过来。你们得救是靠着恩典，又使我们在基督耶稣里与他一同复活，一同坐在天上，为的是要在将来的时代中显明他在基督耶稣里赐给我们的恩典是多么的丰盛。你们得救是靠着恩典，借着信。不是出于自己，而是神所赐的。这也不是出于行为，免得有人自夸。我们原是神所做成的，是在基督耶稣里创造的，为的是要 我们行各样的善事，就是神预先所安排的应允。
Made us alive with Christ even when we were dead in transgression. It is by grace you have been saved. And God raised us up with Christ and seated us with him in the heavenly realm in Christ Jesus, in order that in the coming ages he might show the incomparable riches of his grace expressed in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this not for yourself, it is a gift from God.Not by works, so that no one can boast. For we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do.
这里就说到上帝他满有怜悯。
Over here, it describes God as someone rich in mercy.
而且是爱我们的大爱。
And he has great love shown toward us.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters.
面对我们这一群超烂的人。
And as God is looking at a group of us who is so lousy.
我们人这么的渺小
We are so small.
但是我们竟然敢去抵抗整个宇宙之间至高无上最全的那一位主宰
We are so small, yet we dare to oppose this God who created the whole universe and world.
而且我们人跟人的相处我们做我们自己喜欢的事
and,
我们这样子的对待人
And even among mankind, we just do whatever we please. WeTreat each other badly sometimes.
面对这样的一个邪恶
As God look at the evil, look at our evil.
上帝是愤怒了
God is filled with wrath.
可是当他看到我们的时候
But God, when he look at us,
他看到你的时候
when he look at you,
他充满了怜悯
He's filled with compassion.
而且是爱我们的大爱
It is because of his great, great love for us.
他不只是写爱我们
The Bible didn't describe just he loved us.
爱我们的大爱
But he loved us with a great love, the Bible described.
程度上很大的爱
It's not just a small love, but it's a love with great extent.
数量上很多的爱
A love with big multitude.
难怪圣经告诉我们天离地有多高神对我们的爱就有多高
No wonder Bible describes how far is the earth from the heaven so great is your love his love toward us
而且这一个的爱是疯狂的爱
And this is kind of crazy love over us
他能够这样疯狂的爱我们
God is loving us crazily
而且是在耶稣基督里
Through Christ Jesus
他显明了这个爱
He expressedmanifest his love through Christ Jesus.
在耶稣基督里
through Christ Jesus.
而且在耶稣基督里
and in Christ Jesus,
耶稣他活出了那个完美无瑕的生命
Jesus has lived that perfect life for us.
你跟我一辈子没办法能够活出来的
It's a perfect life that we cannot match.
然后呢他钉在十字架上
and when he was nailed to the cross,
他成为可怒的孩子
he became a children of wrath.
他承受了我们犯罪之后的一切的愤怒。
Jesus took upon all the wrath upon himself.
他承受了。
He put it on his own shoulder.
他吸收了这一切的愤怒。
He absorbed all the wrath of God.
的结果。
And as a consequence.
最后他说成了。
And finally he said, it is finished.
耶稣基督他代替我们承受了这一切。
So Jesus replaced us, took our place to bear all these consequences.
我们做不到
Something that we could not do ourselves.
耶稣代替我们做到
But Jesus did it for us.
而且在耶稣基督里
But also in Christ Jesus.
他复活
He was raised.
我们跟他一同的复活
And he helped us to resurrect together with him.
而且一同坐在天上
And we can be seated with him in the heavenly realm.
这个不是指将来
It is not talking about in the future.
他是说现在。
But this is describing now.
你有复活的生命。
Because now all of you have the resurrected life.
而且你在天上，你跟耶稣坐在天上。
And in the spiritual heavenly realm, you are seated together with God.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters.
请问耶稣坐在哪里？
Do you know where Jesus is seated?
在天上的话，耶稣坐在哪里？
Do you know where Jesus is seated in heaven?
宝座。
On the throne.
在哪里
Where?
在天上。天上的哪里
Which part of heaven?
你知道耶稣坐在哪里吗
Do you know where Jesus is seated right now?
圣经说他坐在天父的右边。
He is seated on the right hand side of the Heavenly Father.
如果启恩是天父的话
，If I'm Heavenly God，
那你坐下。
If I'm God， OK。
所以右手边
，Finally can rest。
天父的右手边
，My right hand side。
所以呢，耶稣呢就是坐在，他是天父，耶稣就坐在这里。
So this is Heavenly the Father and this is Jesus Christ on the right hand side。
那么这个圣经节说，你跟耶稣一同坐在天上。
And the Bible says that you。As children of God, you are also seated in the heavenly realm with Him.
你坐在哪里？
So where are you seated?
你坐在哪里？
Where are you seated?
你坐在哪里？耶稣的隔壁。
You will sit next to Jesus.
没有啦，我没有这样厉害啦，可能应该是隔壁的隔壁的再隔壁一下。
Maybe you say, I don't deserve to be so close. Maybe you think I'm supposed to be far, far away.
前面的是哇，其他的人啊。
Maybe in the front is somebody else.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters，
我跟耶稣一同坐在天上。
This is your position. You are seated together with Jesus in the heavenly realm.
在天父的右边
，on the right hand side of the Father.
这不是说你取代了耶稣的地位。
It doesn't mean that you are replacing Jesus.
这个画面乃是形容那个关系是多么的靠近。
It is actually describing for us the intimate relationship with Christ with God.
你跟耶稣坐在一起
，you are seated together with Jesus.
多么的靠近。
It's such an intimate relationship.
就在天父的右边
，right beside the Heavenly Father.
多么的靠近
！It's so close.
这是你的关系的那个位置。
And this is a result of your relationship with Christ.
而且是靠着恩典，借着信心。
And it's by grace and by your faith because you believe you can be seated there.
不是出于自己，也不是出于行为。
It's not because of what you have done that you deserve that seat.
不是因为你的好行为让你争取这个位置，不是。
It's not because of your good acts. As a result, you can be seated on the right hand side. It is not that.
而且他还说，不是因为你自己。
And he says it's not by ourselves.
也就是说，就连我们的信心都没可夸的。
Even our own faith got nothing to do with it.
哇，是我的信心，因为我相信耶稣，使到我能够坐在天父的右边。不是。
You cannot claim it's because of my big faith. I have great faith for God. That's why I am seated there. It's not that.
因为耶稣他是我们信心的创始者跟完成者。
Because Jesus is the author and a finisher of our faith.
连我们有这个的信心，都是因为有耶稣的帮助。
Even the fact that you have faith is because God has given it and strengthened you that faith.
而且在耶稣基督里
，and it is in Christ Jesus.
在将来的世代中，赐给我们的恩典是多么的丰盛。
In the coming ages, there will be immeasurable riches of His grace.
我们活着，我们领受他的恩典。
We will receive His grace.
我们进到将来的时代
，when we move into the future age.
以后永远与主同作王的时候，我们仍然继续领受，这是恩典来的。
And this grace, even in future, we will continue to receive this riches of His grace.
没得夸的。
It got nothing to do with us.
夸口只能够指着主耶稣基督夸口。
We cannot boast. All we can boast is about Jesus Christ.
而且他做成我们，他创造了我们。
He has made us and He has created us.
在基督里，我们是新造的人。
And we become a new creation in Christ.
是新人类来的。
We become a new human being.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters，
你相信了主耶稣基督
，You're the Jesus that you believe in。
你其实是一个新人类来的
，You are actually a new human being。
看不出
，You can't tell。
可能有些人看，哎，我头发还是一样嘞。
But some people feel after I believe in Jesus, I still look the same。
不是看外表的
，It's not the outer expression。
你已经成为了一个新人类
，But inside you become a new person。
你有耶稣的 DNA， 耶稣的生命在你里面。
DNA of Jesus and the life of Jesus has gone into you。
而且神预备各样的善事，让你行在当中。
And God has prepared a lot of good works for you to walk in Him。
这个善事不是指慈善
，This is not a social cause。Of good works, kind of
charity
kind of good works.
这个善事它指的是美善的事
，but actually it means beautiful things.
不是你去制造出来
，it's not things that you can create from your hands.
是神他预备了这些美善的事
，but But these are beautiful good works that God has laid before you.
然后呢，你行在当中。
And then you just walk in all His goodness.
他不是说你要去做那些善事。
God is not asking us to do charity.
而是你行在当中。
But He has prepared goodness for you to just walk in His goodness.
当你去到你的家。
When you walk into your home,
主耶稣帮助我能够看见你在我家里面预备那些美善的事。
You say, Jesus, help me to see all the goodness you have prepared in my family.
你能够行在当中。
Then you can walk in that goodness.
见证
testimony.
当你去到你的工作的场所
when you go to your working place,
上帝预备了美善的事。
God has prepared goodness in your office.
主啊，开启我的眼睛，让我看见那些美善的事是什么。
God, help me to see all the goodness you have prepared in my office.
你就行在当中。
You just walk in it.
你会发现到你的生命真的就像耶稣所说的，你是光，你是盐。
You begin to realize you are indeed a salt. You are light in your office, in your life.
上帝使用你来成为影响力。
And God will cause you to be an influencer in your generation.
他预备这些东西。
He prepared all this for you.
我们只要行在当中。
All you need to is to just to walk in it.
因此，在耶稣基督里，我们成了超灿烂的人。
And from someone who is lousy, we become someone extraordinary.
这是多么的棒。
Because of Christ Jesus, such a marvelous thing.
这是福音。
This is gospel.
诶，这样跟祷告有什么关系？
So if I come back, what does it do? What has it got to do with prayer?
你了解福音。
Because you understand gospel.
它会坚固你的祷告生活。
It will reinforce your prayer life.
因为你知道你在跟谁祷告。
Because you start to understand who you are praying to.
而且你知道你所祷告的对象他做了些什么在你的生命当中。
You begin to understand that this God you are praying to, what He has accomplished in your life.
你会发现到你的整个的那个祷告会不一样。
You begin to realize that your prayer content will change.
因此我祷告上帝来帮助我们。
That's why I'm praying for God to help us.
然后呢，第二。
Secondly,
福音的这个的误解会造成我们不要祷告。
And if you misunderstand gospel, it will cause you not to pray.
其中一个误解就是耶稣的福音使我得救，但是成圣却要靠行为。
A misconception is that Jesus, the gospel of Christ, has saved me, but to be sanctified, I need to work very hard to be sanctified.
因此呢，福音是一个过去式。
So you begin to realize.Think that gospel is something that has gone past.
耶稣的福音只足够赦免洗净我以前的罪。
You think that gospel can only forgive my past sins?
按了一个 reset button.
Just press one reset button when I receive Christ.
现在我重新开始了。
Now I start anew.
我已经是个干净的人了。
I'm a cleansed person now.
然后我要达到成圣。
And now I'm moving towards being sanctified.
我要很努力。
And then I have to work on my own, work very hard for it.
我要靠自己的努力才能够成圣。
I have to work so hard to be sanctified.
努力的祷告。
Pray so hard.
努力的读经。
Read the Bible so well.
努力的奉献。
Give so much.
努力的服侍。
Serve a very hard.
我才能够达到成圣的一个阶段。
That I can be sanctified one day.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters.
不是的。
It is not like that.
如果我们领受了耶稣基督的福音，
when we receive the gospel of Christ,
我们还需要靠行为的话，
if we still need to depend on what we do,
那么那个控告、定罪跟羞耻感仍然在我们里面。
Then we will continue to feel guilty, feel shameful.
那么当圣经说我们能够坦然无惧来到神施恩的宝座面前，
and the Bible describes us that we can come boldly before our God.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters,
你凭什么坦然无惧来到神的宝座面前？
And if you feel guilty and shameful, how dare you come before God?
Oh, 因为我读经，我有祷告。
Or because I read the Bible this week or I pray.
所以我能够坦然无惧来到神施恩的宝座面前。
So that's why now I can come boldly before God.
今天有一些人他不祷告。
Today there are people who don't pray.
他不怎么想要祷告。
They don't feel like praying.
因为他里面觉得很定罪，很控告。
Because inside of them, they feel that they are not worthy, they are shameful, they are guilty.
他们觉得很羞耻。
They feel shameful.
因为他们没有什么祷告。
Because they are someone who seldom pray.
上帝只垂听那些常常祷告的人。
God will only answer people who always pray to Him.
我这种少少祷告的。
Me, I'm a very young believer. I seldom pray. I'm not like that.
上帝不垂听我的祷告。
God won't hear my prayer.
甚至来到聚会的时候
，Even in a service like this,
里面带着那个定罪控告。
Inside of you, you are still feeling guilty and condemned.
我过去的这个礼拜都没有祷告，都没有读经。
You think about your last week, the past week, you have seldom draw close to God.
其实我不配来的。
Actually, I'm not worthy to come to church.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters,
如果你祷告，你读经
，and if the truth is that if you pray and you read the Bible,
让我们有一个优越感
，and because of that, you feel start to feel that you are somebody.
让我们有那种的信心。
And because you pray and you read the Bible, you start to feel full of faith.
使我们能够坦然无惧来到神的宝座的面前。
And because of that, you start to think that you are so worthy to come before God.
这是靠行为。
Then you are actually depending on your own strength.
我们能够来到上帝施恩的宝座面前。
We can come before the throne of God.
是因为耶稣并他钉十字架开了一个血路。
It's because Jesus kneeled on the cross and His blood opened a way for us.
我们才能够坦然无惧地来到神的宝座的面前。
And that is why today every one of us can come boldly before the Lord.
来领受他的怜悯，我需要神你的怜悯。
And we can receive His mercy. Say, God, I need Your mercy.
我需要你的恩惠做我随时的帮助。
I need Your goodness. I need Your grace.
因此，所有的弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters.
耶稣的福音足够使我得救，足够使我成圣。
The gospel has already saved us, has already sanctified us.
焦点是在耶稣。
The whole focus is on Jesus.
耶稣使我得救。
Jesus has saved me.
耶稣能够使我成圣。
Jesus has sanctified me.
他洁净了我。
He has cleansed me.
他使我无瑕疵。
He has made me blameless.
他洗净了我。
He has washed me clean totally.
他使我圣洁。
He has made me a holy person.
我能够坦然无惧地来到上帝施恩的宝座面前。
At any time, I can come very boldly before the Lord.
不是因着行为。
Not because of what you have done the past week.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters,
让我告诉你我的一个错误。
Let me tell you my own misconception.
我教我的自己的孩子要祷告。
I teach my kids that you must pray.
我告诉他你要祷告。
I tell them you must pray.
因此，当我们吃饭的时候
，So every time when we want to eat,
我就会提醒我的孩子
，I will remind my children.
吃饭前要祷告。
Before eat, pray.
有一天他不祷告。
One day he didn't pray.
你先祷告，你才可以吃。
I said you must pray before you eat.
我不要祷告。
My son said, I don't want to pray today.
祷告。
I said, pray.
我不要。
My son said, no, I don't want to.
我就拿了藤条。
I took a cane out.
我指着他。
I point to him.
祷告。
I said, pray.
没有耶稣，就没有这一顿饭。
I said, without Jesus, we don't have this meal today.
祷告。
I said, pray. So my son started to cry.
耶稣，我感谢你。
My son was forced to pray by me.
几次之后
，After a few times,
有一天我祷告神的时候
，One day I was praying and drawing to close to God.
我就想到这一件事情。
God reminded me of this incident.
我对我孩子所做的事
，of what I've.Act on my child.
神很幽默地问我
God very humorously asked me this question.
谁教的
God asked, who taught you this?
谁教的
Who has taught you this?
你的孩子不为饭前不祷告，就要体罚他，谁教的
To cane your son when they don't pray before meal. Who taught you this?
我就在想谁教的
I was thinking, who taught me this?
上帝，你好像没这样教。
God didn't teach me this.
这样是我自己。
Of course, I think of it myself.
我就发现到我错了。
I realize I'm wrong all this time.
不祷告就被体罚。
If you don't pray, you will be caned.
这是行为。
This is called an act.
这个是靠行为。
I'm teaching my son that he must work very hard to pray.
以后他长大，他领受什么
？What will he think when he grow up?
哇，我这么不顺利。
I'm not smooth in my life.
肯定就是因为我没有祷告咯。
Because I didn't pray, I didn't work hard enough.
上帝处罚我咯。
That's why God wanted to discipline me.
我错了。
I was wrong.
不是靠行为。
It is not by what our own action.
耶稣基督的福音。
It's Jesus' gospel.
使我们得救。
That we can be saved.
使我们成圣。
That we can sanctify.
因此，现在我告诉孩子。
Now I tell my kids,
我不体罚他没有祷告。
I won't cane my son when he didn't want to pray before meal.
我就活给他看。
I will live it up for him.
我死给他看。
I will die for him.
我祷告大大声给他听。
I will pray very loudly and show an example to him.
我 ，Yeah,
that's what I do.
我就祷告给他听，说，爸爸是这样子向上帝祷告来感恩的。
I will show him and demonstrate how I want to give thanks to my God.
因此，耶稣对爸爸太好了，对我们全家人太好了。
I want to tell him that God is so good to me and to our family.
因此，耶稣很乐意听你的祷告。
And Jesus is so happy to listen to a prayer.
我就在背后为他祷告了。
And then I will pray for them at the back.
耶稣的福音让我们看到，祷告它是一个邀请，进入到神的空间里面。
But prayer becomes now an invitation space for us to talk to God, a space, intimate space.
因此，它是一个邀请。
It's an invitation.
进入到神的空间，神的同在。
It's an invitation of God to say, "Come into my presence through prayer."
而且这个的空间，神的这个的同在，是靠着耶稣基督。
And it's through Jesus Christ that we can come into His presence.
你能够坦然无惧来到神的面前，向他来祷告。
And you can come very boldly into His presence and pray.
不在乎你是非常的刚强不刚强。
Don't care whether you are strong or weak Christians.
不在乎你认为你自己很圣洁不圣洁。
It doesn't care whether you think whether you are a sanctified person or not.
靠着耶稣基督。
But it's all because through Christ Jesus,
你来到神的同在里面。
You can come very boldly into His presence.
在座的弟兄姐妹
and dear brothers and sisters,
当你不吃东西的时候，你会怎样
？When you don't eat, how will you feel?
当你不吃东西的时候，你会怎样
？What will you do?
饿肚子。
You will feel hungry.
有谁当你不吃东西的时候
？Any one of you when you are hungry?
你会觉得很定罪的。
You will feel guilty.
你会觉得很羞耻的。
You feel shameful when you are hungry.
有多少个你刚才在领圣餐的时候
？Any one of you when you are partaking the Holy Communion just now?
主耶稣，我向你认罪。
You say, Jesus, I confess my sin.
今天早上我没有吃早餐。
Lord, I confess my sin. I didn't eat my breakfast this morning.
没有。
Nobody will do that.
你没有吃那一餐。
You forget to eat a meal.
你不会感觉到定罪。
You won't feel guilty.
反而你是感觉到饿。
But all you feel is hungry.
因此你不祷告，你不读经。
So when you don't pray and you don't read the Bible,
我想你应该是蛮饿了吧。
You should feel hungry.
我想你应该是蛮渴了吧。
You should feel very thirsty.
而对于口渴的人，耶稣的呼召是什么
？And for people who are thirsty, what is the call and invitation of Jesus.
你们干嘛不喝水？
Jesus won't scold you and say, "Why are you not drinking?"
他说来。
Jesus said, "Come."
口渴的人来。
People who are thirsty, come.
你要领受这个活水。
Come and you will receive that living water from me.
从你的腹中要流出活水的江河来。
And from your belly, living water will also start to flow out.
你要领受圣灵在你的里面。
You will receive Holy Spirit within you.
来。
Come.
当你不祷告，当你不读经
，When you don't pray, when you don't read the Bible,
你应该是蛮疲乏困倦了吧
？You should feel very tired and exhausted.
耶稣怎么看着你
？How would Jesus respond to you?
他说：“来。
”Jesus says, "Come."
进入到我的同在里面。
Come into my presence.
我要给你安息。
I will give you rest.
然后你才学我的样式。
Then you will be more like me.
因此，各位弟兄姐妹
，and dear brothers and sisters，
不读经、不祷告，应该会让你觉得很饿、很渴。
When you don't read the Bible, when you don't pray, you should feel hungry and thirsty.
你应该会开始觉得劳苦重担了。
You should feel very burdened in your life.
他在等什么啊
？Then what are you waiting for?
来吧
，come.
顺便一个提醒
，just a reminder。
哦，原来我们不是靠行为。
Oh, actually, we are not depending on our own action.
哦，我是靠耶稣成圣。
I'm sanctified through Christ Jesus.
这样我就做我自己想要做的事。
I can do whatever I'm pleased.
因为不是靠行为啊。
Because it's not because of act.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters，
做我自己想要做的事。
When you do things by your own will，
顺着肉体和心意所喜好的去行。
When you act according to your fleshly desire，
刚才所说的那已经是从前的事了。
I remind you that that is already in the past in verse 1 to 3。
那是从前的事啊。
That's supposed to be your past。
我们现在已经不一样了啦。
Right now we are a changed person。
我们不需要回到从前了。
We do not need to go back to the past。
Amen。
Amen。
第二个误解。
Second misunderstanding。
福音是一个功能，而不是一个关系。
Gospel is a tool. It's a very powerful tool, but it's not a relationship.
哇，福音本是神的大能，能够拯救一切相信的人。
The gospel is the power of God to save every mankind.
神的拯救。
God can save me.
哇，神是我的供应者，他能够供应我一切的需要。
God is my provider. He can provide all my needs.
神是我的医治者，他能够医治我一切的疾病。
God is my healer. He can heal all my disease.
功能。
It is. We think that gospel is a tool and a very powerful tool.
但是各位弟兄姐妹
，But I want to remind all of you.
耶稣来不只是要拯救我们。
Jesus is not just here to save us.
他来也不只是要解决问题。
He's not here to solve problems.
他来是要恢复那个关系。
But Jesus is here to restore relationship with us.
人与神的关系。
Our human and God relationship,
然后建立关系
and build that relationship,
使得我们跟神能够经历那个美好的关系
so that we can be close with God in our relationship.
在全世界最棒的关系就是我们跟神的关系了
The best relationship in this world is our relationship with God.
甚至比我们跟我们的另一半的关系更棒
It is a better relationship between me and my spouse.
比我们的朋友的关系更棒
It's a better relationship between me and my friends.
因为你在上帝的面前
Because you are before God.
你不单是坦然无惧
You can come so honestly and lay open yourself.
你在神的面前你不需要隐藏你自己。
And when before Christ, you do not need to hide anything.
在人的面前
When you are in front of men.
当你跟他沟通的时候
When you are talking to human.
你还要想
You must think.
这句话该说还是不该说
This word, this phrase, should I tell this person?
等一下讲了过后他误解怎么办
If I tell this person might misunderstand me.
他误会我的意思怎么办
He might misunderstand my actual meaning.
等一下他生气我怎么办
He might get angry. What will happen?
等一下他怎么看我
How will he judge me?
所以要讲还是不要讲
So should I tell him or tell her or not?
要讲不要讲要讲不要讲要讲不要讲要讲不要讲
To say or not to say.
但是你来到神的面前
But when you come before God,
你不需要顾忌这一切
Don't worry about all this.
你可以敢敢跟神讲
Just tell everything from your heart.
神他不会吓到
God will not feel surprised.
哇
Wow.
你是这种人啊
You are somebody like that.
哎呦
哎呦
God 没想到你是这样的人
God will not judge you and say you are someone like that.
哇你还敢来跟我祷告哦
Why are you still there to come and tell me?
哇孤立哦你
哇、wow, ，You are not shameful.
不会的。
No, God will not do that.
他不会吓到。
He won't feel shocked.
上帝啊，我发现到我很软弱。
You can tell God I'm so weak.
我里面有很多淫乱的思想。
I have so many lustful thoughts in my mind.
他不会吓到。
God won't feel surprised.
耶稣啊，求你来帮助我。
God, come and help me.
他乐意来帮助你。
He's willing to help you.
耶稣，我发现我里面有这些邪恶的感受，不，邪恶的想法。
Lord, I have so many evil thoughts in my mind.
我发现我很想真的是做掉那个人。
Lord, I really feel like I'm killing that person.
耶稣，求你来帮助我。
God, come and help me.
他听。
God will listen.
祷告是一个邀请与神有关系
Prayer is an invitation to have a relationship and connection with God
就好像这样一个画面
Just like this picture
天父他坐在这里
God, Heavenly Father is seated here
你一起坐了不然等一下
Jesus is on the right hand side Yes.
所以呢天父他说来
And Heavenly Father is saying, come
来
come.
坐这里。
Come and sit beside me.
坐这里。
Come and sit beside me.
来跟我说话。
Come and talk to me.
告诉我你的感受。
Tell me your feelings.
告诉我你过得怎么样。
Tell me how are you living your life.
告诉我你的日子如何。
Tell me about your days.
告诉我你的梦想是什么。
Tell me about your dreams.
告诉我你的想法是什么。
Tell me about your thoughts.
告诉我你今天你最美好的事是什么。
Tell me about the happiest moment today that happened to you.
告诉我今天让你生气难过的事。
Tell me about the angry moments in your life today.
来
，Come.
来告诉我。
Come and come close to me.
坐在这里。
Just sit beside me.
坐在这里。
Right beside me.
各位弟兄姐妹。
And dear brothers and sisters.
我深信上帝在做出这样一个邀请。
I believe God is sending this invitation.
来。
Say come.
坐这里。
Sit beside me.
来跟我分享。
Come and share with me your feelings.
你的今天。
Share with me what happened today.
第三，福音的误用会造成我们不想要祷告。
When you the misapplication of the gospel will hinder us from praying.
既然神是全然掌权。
Since God is sovereign over all.
我们为什么还祷告？
Then why should we pray?
反正是神说了算嘛。
Anything God will make the final decision.
而且神都懂我要什么，我不要什么。
God already know what I want. He already know what I don't like.
所以我干嘛还需要通知神？
Why must I still come and tell him?
或者是教他怎么做？
Or request or tell him what to do.
当然，我们不是通知神，也不是教他怎么做。
But actually, praying is not notifying God. It's not telling God what to do.
神是全然掌权。
God is sovereign over all.
我们祷告。
When we pray,
因为这是神的旨意。
We pray because that's the will of God.
要常常喜乐。不住的祷告，凡事谢恩，因为这是神在耶稣基督里向你们所定的旨意。
It is the will of God to always pray, to always give thanks and rejoice in everything.
我只能够说，上帝对我们的爱太疯狂了。
I can only say that God's love for us is too crazy.
他乐意邀请我们来坐在这里。
He invites us to sit beside him.
然后就看着我们。
And he will look at us.
听我们的声音。
He will just listen to us.
听我们讲话。
He will just listen to us speaking.
他喜悦这件事情。
And he enjoys in doing so.
他喜悦听你的声音。
And God enjoys listening to your voice.
因此，祷告是神的旨意。
So praying is the will of God.
但成就是神的主权。
But to accomplish it or not, that is the sovereignty of God.
我们要让神做，我们要让耶稣做王。
We want Jesus to be king.
我们要尊重他的主权。
We respect his final decision.
不是按照我们的意思了吗？
Not according to our own will.
耶稣做主嘛。
But because God is the master.
因此他的旨意要我祷告，我就祷告。
It is his will for us to pray, so we pray.
成就神的主权。
But the final decision is in the hands of God.
耶稣本身也活出这样的榜样。
Jesus also showed us this example.
父啊，倘若可行，把这杯挪去。
He said, God, if you are willing, remove this cup from me.
但不要照着我的心意，照着你的旨意。
But not let my will be done, but yours be done.
然后天父说 ，OK， 喝吧。
Then God said, Okay, drink this cup. My will is for you to drink.
这样还祷告来做什么
？Then why should Jesus pray?
你不觉得上耶稣的那个祷告有点多余吗
？Don't you feel that Jesus' last prayer is so extra?
这表示什么
？What does it mean to us?
你里面有这样的挣扎及挑战。
It shows that you have this struggle inside you.
你都能祷告出来。
You can tell every struggle towards God.
但成就是神的主权。
But God has the final sovereignty.
我不会祷告。
You say, I don't know how to pray.
有些人说我不会祷告。
Some people say, I don't know how to pray.
各位弟兄姐妹，不会祷告也是一个祷告。
But I can tell you, don't know how to pray is also a prayer.
你能够来到神的面前。
You can come before God.
也许我不会祷告。
You say, Jesus, I don't know how to pray.
你帮我
，Help me.
奉耶稣的名字祷告。
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
接下来这一整年
，The whole year,
我期待上帝要来帮助你这样祷告。
You will see how God can help you to pray.
你能够这样子的祷告
，Because you can pray like that.
Amen.
Amen.
解决
，So solve problem solve.
我尝试了。
I have tried.
祷告不管用。
But prayer doesn't work.
对别人管用，对我不管用。
It works for somebody else, but prayer didn't work for me.
我还进食。
I still fasted and prayed.
我还努力。
I worked so hard to pray.
但事不成就。
But the thing didn't happen according to what I.
我的大儿子三岁的时候。
My eldest son, when he was 3 years old.
他就照出他的脑里面，他的头脑里面有白点。
We scan his brain and realize there are many white dots in his brain scan.
这个白点呢是钙化。
Actually, those are calcium formed in his brain.
因此呢，会影响他的脑的神经。
So the calcium formed in his brain is affecting the nerves in his body.
他在学习方面呢有学习轻微的学习特殊。
And as a result, he has very mild learning disabilities.
而且也有可能因为这个钙化在神经线的影响到他的那个左脚当他三岁的时候他上楼梯是这样子的
And we noticed when he was 3 years old he will walk up the steps like that
他走平路是没问题的
He's okay when he walk on flat ground
因为走平路你看不出他可以用一只把他的重心放在一只脚
Because on very flat ground he will shift hisCenter of gravity to the right leg.
但上楼梯的时候呢，非常明显。
But when he climbed upstairs, we noticed it very clearly.
我祷告。
I pray.
从三岁祷告到他今年十一岁。
I pray from 3 years old. Now he's 11.
那个钙化还在那里。
The calcium is still there.
各位弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters.
他的学习上就是这么特别。
His learning is so special.
各位弟兄姐妹
Dear brothers and sisters,
祷告是神的旨意，成就是神的主权。
To pray is God's will, but to accomplish is God's sovereignty.
我就祷告上帝啊，你赐福他。
I pray to God, God, you bless him.
有健康的头脑
so that he has a good, healthy brain.
有健全的四肢
you will have good, healthy limbs.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
祷告是神的旨意。
Because that's the will of God for us to pray for our son.
结束
Finish.
我尝试了，我祷告不管用。
I pray, it didn't work.
当我们知道神所知道的一切，我们也会像他一样回应我们所有的祷告。
If we were to know everything that God knew, then we will answer our prayer in the same way as He does.
如果我们有神全部一切的智慧
，If you have all the wisdom of God.
我们能够看穿从前、现在及永恒的未来。
You can recognize your past, now and future.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters，
我们也可能会像神一样来回应我们自己的祷告。
Then we will also be like God to respond the same way to our prayer.
因此，所有弟兄姐妹
，So dear brothers and sisters，
难怪圣经说属灵的人能够看透万事。
The Bible says a spiritual man can see through all things.
虽然我们还未达到这种的程度
，even though we have not reached this stage，
甚至我们也不可能达到这种程度
，we probably cannot reach this stage.
因为神的智慧及永恒太广了
，because God's wisdom see through the whole eternity.
但我们能够信靠他
，but we can trust in Him.
Amen.
Amen.
让我们站立起来
，let us rise to our feet.
让我们来唱这一首的诗歌。
We will use this song to close.
耶稣恩友。
What a friend we have in Jesus.
这个是一个经典的一个所谓的圣诗。
It is a very classic hymn in church.
虽然是一首老歌
，even though it's a very old song，
但是里面的这个的意思
，but the meaning of this song
非常的丰富。
It is very rich. It has very rich content.
因此，让圣灵来帮助我们。
So may Holy Spirit come and help us.
当我们唱这首诗歌的时候
，That when we sing the song,
让圣灵透过这首诗歌来对我们来说话。
May Holy Spirit come and speak to us.
让我们能够来到耶稣的面前。
That we can come before Christ.
让我们向神举起我们的手。
Let's lift our hands to God.
主耶稣基督，我们感谢你。
Dear Lord Jesus, we want to thank you.
主耶稣基督，因为你
，because of you，
我们每一个人能够坦然无惧地来到你的面前
，each one of us can come so boldly before you，
来得着你的怜悯、你的恩惠。我们的盼望不在这一个环境
，our hope is not in the circumstances，
不是在政府
，our hope is not in the government，
不是在家人
，our hope is not in our family members，
不是在我的员工或我的上司
，our hope is not on our supervisor or our employees，
在你
，It is upon you。
我们的盼望在于你
，Our hope is in you。
主耶稣基督
，Jesus Christ，
我们来到你的面前
，We come before you， Lord。
帮助我们每一天来到你的面前
，Help us to come daily into your presence，
进入到你的同在里面
，To enter your presence，
跟你有那个亲密的关系
，To have an intimate relationship with you。
让我们能够来享受跟你在一起的这个的时光
that we can enjoy a beautiful moment with you，
让我们每一天都知道耶稣你与我们同在
that we know that you are with us every single day of our lives，
我们能够把我们里面所有的一切都向你来陈明祷告
and we can truly share all our worries and problems with you become true prayer，
带领我们这里每一个人
help every one of us，
谢谢主耶稣
thank you Jesus，
奉耶稣的名字我们祷告
in the name of Jesus we pray
Amen.